The sun wasn't even up yet, but 1,800 members of the military were ready to run.
Team Meade, up.
The armed forces joined forces to remember the lives that were lost 10 years ago.
We can never forget whatever happened during that timeline and always try to go back out and give and participate in different events during that timeline.
Today is the third annual remembrance run for September 11th held at Fort Meade. Fort Meade is home to 56,000 civilians and soldiers, making it the third largest in America.
3 miles around Fort Meade in formation. Tough to keep pace, but perfect for reflecting. Colonel Mary O'Brien was in the Pentagon on 9/11 and remembers what it was like.
Up on the fifth floor, felt the impact of the plane and left. Evacuated, pretty smooth evacuation. A lot of concern because the smoke coming out from behind the Pentagon was by the child care center. And my kids are proud to serve. When I asked my daughter if it was time for us to retire, she said, no, we're a military family and she wants to stay that way.
A decade later, looking back but moving forward.
It was a wonderful experience to be out here and have the camaraderie with us all together as one team to remember, unfortunately, those who lost their life.
In Fort Meade, Katie Smith, CNS-TV.